John the Baptist came neither eating bread nor drinking wine, and you said he was possessed by devils. Here I am, drinking and eating freely with you. No doubt you say I'm a glutton and a drinker. A friend of the tax collectors and the sinners.
Rabbi, you do us an injustice. We respect your achievements, and we understand their importance. But to what extent are you prepared to accept our laws? We hear that you heal the sick on the Sabbath. Do you want our people not to rest on the Sabbath?
If one of you had a sheep and it fell into a pit on the Sabbath day, wouldn't you go and get it out?
But
God made the Sabbath for man, not man for the Sabbath.
Oh, we understand that. We understand what you're trying to say. But is it not confusing to the other people? We live by the law. If we accept the law to be ruled by exceptions, then we are lost.
Today, if it hadn't been for the severity that we learned from Moses, we would not have our laws. We would not even be a people any longer. But it is the excessive tolerance, the lack of rigidity in your teaching that has made us feel that this is a real danger.
For God gives me security. It's a guide to my whole way of life. A measure for judging this man is right, this man is wrong.
You should not judge.
But you, as a son of Israel, know that we were chosen by God from all mankind to be the holy nation, and for this he gave us our law, the Torah, which is the law of life. And we have to separate ourselves from the sinners and be pure and just.
But who is just in the eyes of the Lord? What is the heart of the law?
Hear, O Israel. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, with all thy strength. This is the greatest commandment.
You said well. You're not far from the kingdom of God, Joseph of Arimathea. But there is another commandment, no less great. You must love your neighbor as yourself.
Spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for what is right, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.